From now on I'm gonna settle down.
Settle down.
No more I'm gonna let you down.
No more.
You could have run and left me, but you stuck around. That's why me decide to stuck around.
Baby.
From now on I'm gonna settle down.
Vlog and the go, me a vlog and the go. I have some information for you to know.
Bless everyone, greetings. My viewers and subscribers, kings and queen, lion and lioness, I hope all is blessed. And as usual, I hope this visual finds you all in the best of health. You know, health is your wealth and your health is your wealth, so take care of it. Big up all of my fans, them musically and vlogically. And me, I run with that word there, you know, vlogically, see? Yeah, man, if you have a subscriber, please consider doing so. And let the channel grow, and you don't know. You can go check out some of the music them. So, my viewers and subscribers, and I want to love you. Shout out to everybody. Big up the whole Guyanese. Guyana, check in, see? Big up Matt Lalabek, you see what I say? Yeah, man, big up the whole Guyana, check in. And as I say, the channel I grow on, I want to love and support. The support is immense. You know what I mean? It's overwhelming. You know what I mean? Big up DJ Snow, who reached out and, you know what I mean? Scuffler, big up the whole New York. Big up everybody, man. That's our unity, we say. This morning, we just come from work and we can't sleep. We bring the youth them go to school and we just sit down here, you know, on the stairs, yeah. You see me? I want to look at meditation and I say, boy, you may really face it still, you know. As in a struggle, you know. From my youth up to now, you know. But we not give up. So right now, I'm going to share one of my moments in my music career. A whole lot of experience me have, you know, good and bad. You see, I'm going to share one of my experiences, you know, and hopefully, as a young artist, when you can learn something from this and don't make the same mistake, you see me? So every now and then I got to share one of my experiences, you know, good and bad. You see me, I say? Yeah. So you see, before we start, you know the routine already. Yeah, man. I look a quick intermission, see? Yeah.
Those who feel it now. I drop dice, we got me bed hungry. We couldn't go to let you be shot at ground. In a shame. Who feels it now? Who feels it now? Growing up, my life wasn't easy. Believe me, it wasn't a bed around.
Yes, my viewers and subscribers, who feels it knows? Who feels it knows? The song they released 2017-18. And I mean, from my EP, titled Who Feels It Knows. Is it 5 tracks? Plus a bonus track was on that EP. And, you know, I sang anything with the breakthrough, but get a little setback. It was going good until some devil come in at the way, you know? Money grab a thief and everybody, you see me? Them pray, and young artists, especially when them see you come from overseas. Pardon me, you see me? So, yeah, who feels it knows, you see it? So, my viewers and subscribers, I check out them two bad performances from Alozade. See, and I'm Fowlie that. Yeah, man, but first we're gonna show you Fowlie, Alozade. You know, Alozade recently had a stroke, but he's up and running doing his thing, and he might work with a little stick, but I don't know. Life are the greatest, so big up Alozade. Watch a little performance from Alozade, perform some of them bad hit songs, them. See, watch what I go on. Yes, my viewers and subscribers, you see, Alozade in action, the man still have it, and the fans, them, the crowd, are respond to him, the music, them. Once you have a hit song, you know, you see me? it's a lifetime hit. You see what I'm saying? So big up Alozade, go and do it, brother. You see it? Treat. Yeah, man. Me and Alozade did forget to do a show in Zimbabwe, you know, in 2017. Said 2017, 2018, but you know, it never worked. It didn't work through, but it fell through, you know? Well, so I got big up Alozade, see me. Big up YGP One Camp. You know what I mean? Yeah, who did I make the link for? Make the link work, you see it? Yeah, so. Yeah, man, watch our next bad performance, you know, from my artist brother, Fowlie. That.
Aouda, dance hard from the show. Aouda, them rock and hit a show. Aouda, dance hard mascot. Aouda, for a people money. And I play, I don't know what style. I tell them, no, we're not chopping a leaky. We're not a crystal glass. She's not a whole hard go money. That's true, dance hard, no fucking British. No money, we're like my kids. She's not a chopper, we're a fast minute. Now get me no big ever in this. Money, it's a mess, so we don't watch it.
Them rock and hit a show.
Aouda, dance hard from the show.
Yes, man, that's Fowlie down in action. Like Fowlie down, man, event, I shell it down, you know. Fowlie down, they're on a buzz right now. Current energy, you know. Yeah, him up and running right now, frequently on social media, doing live them and him advice music gonna put out. Them broken it a show, dancehall puppy show, you see me? Yeah, the man say, oh, the man buy a girl this and that and a floss and the mother, yeah, dead are dead hungry. Them music them like, big up Fowlie down, you see me? Yes, my fans and subscribers are certain, come on. I don't know, I want to love and respect and big up UK artists them. See me, you see me? Yeah, you don't know if you would like. I'm a lion for to do some business for you and review your song or promotion for your business. You can link up with a local donation. See? Yeah. So you don't know. Alright, my viewers and subscribers. One of my experience as an artist throughout my career, 2010 when Haiti had the earthquake there. Yeah. You know me, you have some song I go and good on MySpace and on the radio and internationally. I know Susie Q send me out there. She put highlight me to the world. See me can't stop. Big up the lady there. Big up Susie Q. Paula Henry, see? Yeah, man, so a management company reached out to me. Zine and said they want to watch my career and thing and some of my music them and them do a tour for Haiti. You know, Haiti that the disaster there. In 2010, and they would like me to come on board, you know what I mean, and really consideration of management. So that was the opportunity to see me perform and all those things and get to know me. So I agreed. All of this were communication from MySpace and, you know, phone call live. Nothing ever recorded them, you see me? And nothing ever agreed in writing. That was the mistake I made as a young artist. Never had no agreement on paper or nothing. See, so I took myself to New York and link up and thing. And then this business company was in Boston. See? Yeah. So while they are New York now. My baby mother, I have a baby mother over New York there with my twin them. You see me? Big up Aiden and Jaden. Big up my baby mother same way. Like there, see me? They are New York back and forth. Sometimes they are New York, I don't know where they are. You know, we are street out and road out and we know the runnings and things. So we do over there and I go bang 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 on the street. You know me, I talk. You know what I mean already? You see me? Yeah, man. Some of them will get a call and say, yo, you come over here for business and. Yeah, they're in New York when they're supposed to be rehearsing with the bands and all of them things there. See, and some of the left hand, you know, say music, you know. Certain things that mean that, you see me? I just left it with my brother-in-law and thing. And just know, say, I'm going to do my thing. That made it really flower for you, see? So while there and thing, and the agreement was after the tour done, I would be getting paid shows. Zine, and listen to me, you know, my fans, my viewers and subscribers, kings and queens. tell me if I did wrong or if I make a mistake. After today, day, I think, I say, boy, you know. But sometimes if people learn and a good, a great experience, I don't lie, I was grateful. I'm grateful up to this day because I got some state and perform where, you know, I've never been before. Zine, I'm a performer in Boston, Philadelphia. Philadelphia, you have a theater named Chocadero, and any big artist where see this, I can know, say, can confirm. Chocadero Theater is a big place. I'm going to see Sizzler, them signature, Cableton, Bob Marley, you know what I mean? All of the top singer, Jazz Nooks, you know what I mean? All of the top artists, them. From American to Jamaican. But yes, I'm going to say signature like dirt, so I was privileged. I'm going to say, hey, you think me? I'm going to left my signature. Zoom, zang, zang. I left my signature there, you see me? Yes, I'm from Boston, Philadelphia, Connecticut, you know what I mean, New Jersey. The last place we performed was in New York, Manhattan. That's where the tour ended. Up on the Peter Pan bus, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, from state to state and thing. And some of them good turnout, some of them, you know, still, but at the end of the day, yeah, man, I see it. Yeah, I remember one time in Connecticut, perform. I'm a George Michael Jackson song. Me get a call on my phone, say Michael dead. Me couldn't believe it. Me hear the news from the radio. I read me know all over the world. Enough tears I shed. All my girlfriend cry till me eyes they red. I Jamaica, me deliver Michael Jackson passed away. You know. And then me link call me and say, yo, Michael Jackson passed away. And she cry on the phone. You see me? Yeah. You see it. So me be the truth long there. Do I look a promo video? Dep on YouTube. You see me? So anyway, when I sing that song up on stage, a white woman come and dance with me. Them telling me I'm my rod with me get from thing that keep it on flag, man, you know what I mean? Yeah, man. When I come up back and see them give me a rod, blessed and protected, you know? I go everywhere with that and them can't take that from me. Custom, police, stop me and say, what is this? They must give me back fast and say, oh, I feel the energy in this. What is it? And I say, no, sir, I'm a performer, so I'm a rider. I'm a traveler all over the world with that money, you see me? And it can class as a weapon because it's solid, you see me? Yeah, man, so after I did the tour and thing, the tour ended in New York, Manhattan, and some of the promoter, it's a female promoter, some of her friends, them. Said they wanted me to come and do their shows. Now the agreement was after the tour done, any other shows is gonna be paid shows, you know what I mean? And people did request my service, my time to come and perform at their events. So I sticked out and I said, well, I'll go on for the local collateral, you see me? And I was told, me have to go sell a ticket before I get paid. I have to sell a ticket to get paid. So I said, I don't know nobody in New York, nor Boston, nor wherever. You see me? I invite my friends, them, families, in-law, and nobody no come. I understand, see, people forgot them work, yes, and them thing there. Connecticut, New Jersey, Philly, you know what I mean, Boston. And everybody with me know mostly they're in New York. So the last show was New York. And nobody never turned up see me. So how me if you go to New York, go back and sell the ticket? I said, man, no, I said, no, I'm not do that. So when I look at disagreement and I look at argument and you know, them say, boy, that's why they don't like working with young artists, because I would think about the money and them sing them. I say, well, stick to the agreement we had. I mean, if I go back on England and my work, you know. You see me? I'm going to do my 9 to 5. You see, but yeah, after this day still I don't know. So that's why I share one of my experiences, you know. So when you can't tell me if I did wrong or I should have sell the ticket, go out there go sell the ticket. You see me, but yeah. That's just one of my experiences more share, you know. Throughout my music career. We have one leap in about this and one more, see? Yeah, man, next time I'm gonna show you the next time with my producer Virgin from France. Cry living in what I said, done with music. Promoter rob him over 2,000, 3,000 pounds. See, so I'm gonna show you that to do now next time. see me? 2012. All my viewers and subscribers, I don't know, big up on yourself. I don't know, you can go check out Fowlie and music them. Follow up on Instagram and Alozade, veteran artist, you see me? And check out my music, realrasimaric, same way. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and click the bell and big up each and everybody. I don't know, I want to love and respect myself. You see me, I say? And every young artist, hopefully you can get inspired from this message and a vlog. Do things in writing and do business appropriately and accordingly. Zin? Yeah. I don't know. I'm out. Not another word from me mouth. Thanks for watching. Your support is highly appreciated. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you will always get that alert when I post a new content. And feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. Your thoughts and opinion I would like to know. Until then, stay safe. Gone. Walk good. I'm out. God bless you.